their eyes open. I think this asshole's using a cell phone.
That's how we do things around here.
Kendra and Delancey are 6 feet under. The Silver Shroud claim the hits. Northey, St. John wants you to keep up the recruiting efforts. We need more warm bodies after we deal with the costume. And don't worry, Kate's gathering a bunch of meatheads to take the Shroud out. The boss ain't happy. Now's not a time for failure. He's getting personally involved. He's gonna pay the Shroud's flunky friend a special visit in Good Neighbor. After he's done with that, he'll check in. He'll expect results.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be.
Barely.
What? Oh, God! What's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
What are you doing?
Sinjin, all clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Oh, my God. Do it, Shroud. Do it.
Stop, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be... What? Oh, God! What's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
What are you doing?
Sinjin, all clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Oh, my God. Do it, Shroud. Do it. Oh, my knee.
Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be... What? Oh, God, what's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
What are you doing?
Sinjin, all clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be... Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Oh, my God. Do it, Shroud. Do it. Oh, my knee.
Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting.
You're looking to
stock up. Got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be. What? Oh, God, what's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
Oh, it's you. Oh, Sugar.
What?
I told
what are you
Kendra
doing?
That hero stuff was going to get you both killed. Oh, God.
Sinjin, all clear.
Oh, God.
This is the Shroud's headquarters.
Calm yourself.
So you must be
the Shroud is here to help.
Please, stop. That's what got Kent into trouble in the first place. A dozen raiders barged in and snatched him. When they took him away, they left you a message. Just listen to Kent's radio station. It keeps playing it over and over again.
Oh, my God! Do it, Shroud! Do it! Oh, my knee!
Hey, Irma.
Tick-tock, Shroud.
Please, if you...
Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be... What? Oh, God, what's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
What are you doing?
Sinjin, all clear.
Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Ah! Oh! Oh, my God! Do it, Shroud! Do it! Oh, my knee! Ah!
Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be... What? Oh, God! What's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
What? What are you doing? What? Ah!
Sinjin, all clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Ah! Ah! Oh, my God! Do it, Shroud! Do it! Oh, my knee! Ah!
Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it...
hang out here while you examine the building.
What?
Is old stuff worth anything?
Thank you. rest.
Yeah, sure. I'll trade with you.
Say it again. Hold, assholes. Anyone turns heel, I'm coming for you and your family. And you, Shroud, you step any closer, and we get to see what's inside Kent's head.
You shield yourself behind an innocent. You are craven, Sinjin. And you shall fall before me.
Don't talk to me like that.
Some of these losers think you're some sort of legend. Like you walk straight out of a comic book. But you and I know, you're human. And you're weak. You came here and for what? You little sidekick?
I have cut a path through all your thugs. Who can truly say I'm not the Shroud?
Don't listen, man. He's a phony. So what's gonna happen is this. I'm going to kill Kent. Then we're gonna shoot the hell out of you. Nothing's gonna be left but paste. Then, I'm going to Good Neighbor and kill every last worthless bastard there and burn the whole thing down. No one screws with Sinjin.
I am the instrument of justice, and I cannot fall. Death has come for you, evildoer, and I am it Shroud!
Stop talking like that!
Yeah. We're coming for you.
It is the Shroud. It really is. Screw this!
Come on.
Assholes. Anyone turns heel, I'm coming for you and your family. And you, Shroud.
You shield.
Don't talk to me.
Some of these are you and I.
I have cut a path.
Don't listen, man. So what's gonna happen is then we're gonna shoot the hell. Then? No one.
I I am the instrument of...
Stop. Right.
It is the Shroud.
Cowards. Cowards!
Muscle in on me. This is what you...
to root through this mess. Go right ahead.
I'm gonna say it again. Hold, assholes! Anyone turns heel, I'm coming for you and your family. And you, Shroud.
You shield yourself.
Don't talk. Some of these are you.
I have cut a path.
Don't listen, man. So what's gonna happen?
Uh-huh.
Then we're gonna shoot the hell out of you. Then? No one.
Uh-huh.
I am the
It is the Shroud. It really is. Screw this.
Uh-huh.
Cowards. Cowards!
I've never been so happy to see anyone in my entire life.
I'm glad I got here in time.
You and me both, Shroud. But I don't know. I just give up. On all of it. Crime fighting just isn't what I thought it'd be.
If you just quit, then the bad guys have already won.
You're right. But I'm tired. I just want to go home. I'm going back to Good Neighbor. Really, thanks for saving me. But I'm just done.
Kent.
I just need time to recover, you know?
Find anything useful on him?
Hey. That's it.
Drum roll, please. Nothing but scrap in here.
I just need time to recover, you know?
Hey.
Time to split up the loot?
Ken.
I just need time to recover, you know?
Need a place to stay? Try Hotel Rex.
Hey, Cleo.
I hope you're buying.
So, what kind of weapons do you have?
Anything that can...
Right.
No.
Let's see what you have.
Purchase a variety.
Into trouble? It's your own damn fault. Watch yourself.
What? Good neighbor ain't good enough for you? Go check out Covenant.
The deed is done. The dreaded St. John breathes no more.
All by your lonesome, you took down the big bad St. John.
I just need time to recover.
Rope of freedom one more day. Take this for the effort.
You have any other work?
You've done plenty of work.
I was tortured. Almost died.
Mm-hmm. Hey, who hasn't? Pick yourself up. I was out by the Cambridge ruins yesterday. Heard this weird distress call. Somebody's in a pickle.
What? Good neighbor ain't good enough for you?
Go check out Covenant. Our dead places are all kinds of things.
What? I look like a bartender? Take your troubles someplace else.
I just need time to recover, you know?
Kent.
I just need time to recover, you know?
The deed is done. The dreaded St. John breathes no more.
All by your lonesome, you took down the big bad St. John. We get to walk that tightrope of freedom one more day. Take this for the effort.
You played your part in serving justice to those most deserving of it.
I'm gonna miss these little conversations. Ah, Kent, my man. Why the long face? You got what you wanted.
I was tortured. Almost died. It's not like the radio plays at all.
Hey, who hasn't been tortured from time to time? The price of throwing down with the man is always a few scars. Pick yourself up. Good neighbor's just a bit safer thanks to the two of you.
What would the Shroud be without his faithful friend, Rhett Reinhardt?
This means a lot to me. I'm gonna need some time to heal, you know? But then I got a special project in mind, just for you. I'll fire up my radio station if I make any progress.
Excuse me.
I've been thinking about what you and... Sorry, Shroud. I don't have any upgrades ready.
You ever tried chess?
Sometimes hey, Hancock.
Hey. To keep the game
going. Go ahead.
Hey there.
We didn't get to the top of this town by playing fair.
Wake up, Commonwealth. Since they're not your enemy, they are victims in this war as well. True, they were created by the Institute, but they were created as slaves. Thinking, feeling, and dreaming beings, utterly oppressed by their tyrannical masters. So join with us in fighting the real enemy, the Institute. Join the Railroad. When you're ready for that next step, don't worry. We'll find you.
Let's go. Man, oh man.
Yeah?
Hey.
Commonwealth Savings
hey.
Bank of MacReady, open. Nice to be on the open road. Good neighbor was starting to wear out its welcome.
What makes you say that?
Good neighbor was a good place to look for work, but a crappy place to hang your hat. Let's put it this way. Can't get much rest when you're sleeping with one eye open. Still, it was the best place for me to set up shop. Diamond City's goons would have run me out of town, and wandering the Commonwealth alone isn't the brightest plan when you're hard up for caps.
Setting up shop? What do you mean?
I needed somewhere to hang out so that people could find me when they required my services. The folks in Good Neighbor tended to not ask too many questions, which suited my needs. So, I made a deal with Hancock and started waiting for the caps to roll in.
Caps aren't worth risking your life.
Easy for you to say. Right now, I need every cap I can get.
Are caps really that important to you?
I don't have much of a choice.
I don't usually go around sharing stuff like this, but you've been pretty straight with me, so I'm gonna be straight with you. It's those two those two idiots you saw me talking to at the third rail. Winlock and Barnes. They've been hounding me for months, and it's been driving off clients. No one wants to touch me once they learn I used to run with the Gunners. And I figured if I could get enough caps together, maybe I could buy them out.
I wouldn't trust those guys, even if you paid them off.
Yeah, I'm right there with you. Winlock and Barnes have a small army of Gunners with them at all times. They might decide to just keep the caps and put a bullet in my head for good measure. If I set up a place to meet them, I'm sure they'd roll in with everyone they've got. Unless, maybe you and I could pay them a little visit and put an end to them before they realize what's going on. Before you get that look on your face, let me just say that I wouldn't even be asking if I didn't trust you.
If you need my help, I'm there.
Wow. I don't know what to say. Truth is, I haven't been able to rely on anyone since I was a kid. Everyone I've met has either tried to rip me off or plant a knife in my back. But you, you're different. We see eye to eye on almost everything. And I have a funny feeling you actually care about what happens to me. That's why I asked for your help. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna make this easy on you. If you feel like helping me with this, head over to the Mass Pike Interchange and we'll take them down. If you don't, I'm not going to hold it against you. Either way, thanks for hearing me out. It's nice to know that you care.
Hey.
Hey.
What do you want?
Stay free, man.
Let's see what you got. Put some of that junk down.
Heads up.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Heads up.
What's up?
Every weapon you see here could be the difference between life and death, baby.
I'll take a look.
Let's get you out.
Look alive.
Yeah, sure. I'll trade with you.
Look alive.
Well?
Hey. I've got a weapon here for every situation.
Sure.
Murder and mayhem.
Right.
Gotta be a lot more high or a lot more drunk to be bothered right now.
you came to visit. I almost thought you wouldn't.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, how would you like a job?
A job? For me? Really?
Yeah, I think your sales experience can be a great asset.
You do? Well, that's great. I won't let you down.
Hey.
Time to split up the loot?
Nights like this, a warm spot with a cold beer would be heaven.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry.
I just want to trade a few things.
Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary, prepared for the future.
Can we trade a few things?
They didn't tell me much, Vault Tech. Just to make sure everyone filled out their forms.
If you wanted to make me a second printing press while you're at it. Sharper eyes than us will be on the hunt. Hey, Mama. How you getting along? Just fine. It's nice to finally settle down in the atmosphere.
much.
With the gunners. Glad that's behind me.
Just wanted to check in, see how you feel things are going between us.
So far, there's nothing to complain about. Nothing to get excited about either.
How do you think things are between us?
Well, partnering up with you sure beats drinking myself blind and good, neighbor.
It's about time for you to go, MacReady.
I think you're making a huge mistake, but hey, it's your funeral. You change your mind, you know where to find me. There you are. I almost thought you forgot about me.
Time to hit the road.
About time. I was getting bored.
Thank you.
sure I heard something. You're starting to have fun. Find anything useful on him?
Thank you.
Scanning.
Over here. Move here. Here.
Got it.
Take a look.
Easy.
Go.
Well?
Thank you.
right, what is it? Let's see what you got.
On him. Over there.
I used to collect comics like that when I was a kid.
Heads up.
What's up? Well, this should send a message to the gunners to stay off my back.
I'm sure they heard you loud and clear.
Definitely. The gunners, it's always about the bottom line. And they just lost this entire way station, and that cost them big. Besides, they have no way of knowing I was involved. Anyway, I guess I owe you a favor now. After all, you hired me, but I'm the one that dragged you out here.
You don't owe me. You clearly needed the help.
Sure, but I like everything to remain nice and even. And you're one up on me. Tell you what, I'm going to give you back the caps you paid me in Good Neighbor. I'll still stick with you because that was part of the original deal, but now we're even. There you go. I guess we're done here. Lead on, boss.
Heads up. Look alive. Look alive.
Need something?
This is a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds. Everyone out there, if you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle. But I'm nursing a bomb plane. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? You can hear me? I'm trapped inside a bunker. Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies inside. could normally have them. Nursing home, like. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some colonies outside. There's nothing I could normally have them. Nursing home. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I could normally have them. Nursing them off my. Could use an assist.
This is.
Messing with the best.
Pete's. That's a call. There's nothing I couldn't normally have. Nursing a call, but I could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. The message repeats in 2 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm...
Hey.
Need something? Time to split up the loot?
I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal.
Let's see what you got.
Each weapon...
Hey.
Well?
Hey.
Commonwealth Savings
Heads
Bank
up.
Of MacReady, open for business.
Think straight.
If you wanted to make me a second printing press while you're at it.
The sun's coming up soon. I don't like stumbling around in the dark.
stay in the Commonwealth.
Yeah.
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Sure.
Yeah.
Morning soon. Don't suppose you'll be making us breakfast.
If you don't live here, you ain't nobody.
I haven't been to Diamond City in years. I'll tell you. Nothing's changed.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
Let's see what you got.
Something for every...
Every piece in here is worth what I charge for it.
I'll take a look, sure.
Everything you need.
Heads up.
So, you impressed yet? I told you I was a damn good shot.
Actually, I'm quite impressed.
Yeah, thought you might be. I'm completely self-taught, you know. Picked up a sniper rifle when I was 10 and never looked back. Always thought it was smarter to hit my targets at long range. I mean, why take chances, right? Besides, I had to come up with every trick in the book to survive the Capital Wasteland.
What were you doing in the Capital Wasteland?
I was born there. Lived underground in a place called Little Lamplight with a bunch of other kids. Left there when I was around 16. We kind of had a policy there. No adults. When you were 16, you packed up and left. I know, it sounds crazy, but having adults around was something we couldn't trust.
how could a bunch of kids survive without help?
Everyone pulled their own weight, just like a colony you'd find anywhere. We all had our designated jobs and we washed each other's backs. Can you believe I was actually the mayor for a while? Me. Crazy, I know.
Pretty brave. A bunch of kids living alone like that.
I don't know. Looking back on the whole thing, I think we were just lucky. Anyway, when I hit 16, I ended up wandering the Capital Wasteland for a while. I took the odd job here and there, but things were pretty hot with the Brotherhood of Steel running the show. So I hitched a ride with the caravan and made my way north until I ended up here. Made a pretty decent name for myself before I heard that the gunners needed some sharpshooters. Biggest mistake of my life. They were animals. Killed anything that moved if it got in their way. I went with it for a while because the caps were good, but I don't know. I guess it started to catch up with me. So I quit, which pretty much brings us to now. So there you have it. My whole life in a nutshell.
Sounds like the road can be a lonely place. Until you meet someone to share it with.
I never thought of it that way. Maybe that's why I feel so comfortable telling you all this. Look, I know I tend to be a pain in the ass. I know I tend to be arrogant and I come off like I want to be alone. Nothing could be further from the truth. Being alone scares the heck out of me. Now that we've been traveling together for a while, I'm beginning to realize how much I missed having someone I could depend on. I just wanted you to know that I'm going to do everything I can to see that it stays this way. Well, that's all I had to say. Hope you got something out of all that. I know I did.
What? Piece of wood. A swatter is a custom-made piece of genuine hickory.
Shop in safety. No sins allowed at the surplus.
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip sizes, barrels.
This better be an emergency.
So what kind of treatments are common around here?
Bandaging wounds and...
Patch me up, Doc.
What's feeling...
You don't have cures for chem addiction, do you?
Yeah, you... All done. Any other complaints?
I feel a lot better.
Glad to hear it.
No other complaints.
Take better
care. Uh-huh.
Yes?
Hey there.
I got an empty...
anyone out there. If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. There's nothing I couldn't normally handle. I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
No way I could pick this.
Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bomb. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. Nothing I couldn't normally handle. I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing.
This has been a preview. Message repeats in 3 seconds. This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle, but I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone out there? If you can hear me, I'm trapped inside a bunker. What is this? Fiddler's Green Estates. Got some crawlies outside. It's nothing I couldn't normally handle. But I'm nursing a bum leg. Could use an assist. Yes.
But can you do a blindfolded?